Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you just better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, you see he stood about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover, all the men just call him sir. Now Leroy, more than trouble, see he stood about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover, all the men just call him sir. Oh, he's custom continental, he's got an Eldorado too. He's got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he's got a razor in his shoe. And he's mad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole dang town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. About a week ago, Leroy is shooting dice at the edge of the bar. Sat a girl named Doris.
Ooh, that girl looked nice.
Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man.
Baddest man in the whole dang town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Well, the two men went to fight him, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with the devil pieces gone. And he's
bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole dang town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Well, he's bad
Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole dang town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Well, he's a
badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
I think you knew that song.